Arena Luna.
Ah.
Edna. Liberté, Larena Lunette.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek Tva, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Volpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that he learned to cast Igni. He tried it out on a patch of mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. Refreshing. Don't know what you're missing.
A swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. Rather similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Cyril, ni forda sol esser in. Cyril, ni forda sol esser in. Hail, Cyril.
Monster.
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it? Gvela Glan.
Dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so.
I wonder what all this means. They look hastily scribbled on with lime.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a Cairn.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all. Damn it!
No. Shit! Do you think it's a mind game? Can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to? These apparitions believe they are real.
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts. Exactly which one of you is real. Now focus on the fight.
Anything like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. A while back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature.
Let's go.
Forda sol esser in. Hail, Cyril Kelpie.
Geralt! The sooner we can leave, the better.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt! I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
Look, they're opening! Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
I think that's a... swallow.
What? Come.
Sure it's safe.
Of course.
Whoa.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's...